At one time, the old growth red and white pine forest stretched from the Maritimes all the way to the Great Lakes. Today, only 1.2% of that remains. And the largest part of that forest is here in the city of Greater Sudbury at a place called Wolf Lake.
We landed on places like Wolf Lake that end up being called rare, and they shouldn't have been, which makes them vital to protect in this day and age.